Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 688. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 688 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 3, 4, 4. Is it again divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because number is even and we'll be having 172. 172 is divisible by 2, we'll be having 86. 86 is divisible by 2, we'll be having 43. 43 is not divisible by 2 because number is odd, and on that the number 43 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 43, and once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factors of 688 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 43. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 688. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.